Welcome to the innovation lab of Bosch Rexroth. Today I'm going to show you our new high response proportional industrial cartridge valve, WRC-4X. It's characteristic by two main points: its hydraulic properties, high dynamic, high volume flow, high pressure resistance, and secondly, by its fully digital onboard electronic, which allows you to use Industry 4.0 functionalities. Simply speaking, valves are machines which are supposed to open and close a hole fast. Now, this valve is doing this exceptionally fast. It only takes roughly 14 milliseconds from fully closed to fully open. What we see here is a sinus sweep from 0 to 100% and back, and it's a controlled motion, not just bang, bang, back and forth. Now, how are we doing this? Why are we that fast? We are using a newly developed pilot valve here, and it's a sleeve and spool valve with a servo valve dynamic, and it's combining the servo valve dynamic with the robustness of a sleeve and spool valve. The WRC-4X is shipped with a fully digital onboard electronic as a standard. That allows you to use either an analog input signal, current or voltage, or one of six Ethernet-based field buses. The digital onboard electronic gives you two main advantages. One is that during the setup of a valve, you can configure the valve to fit exactly your application. And the second is that during operation, you can extract all kinds of information out of a valve. And we have an example here of just a few of the informations you get out of a valve, like the temperature of the onboard electronic, the supply voltage, the operating hours, the valve feedback, where is it standing right now, the control deviation or the current in the spools of a pilot valve. And you can get many more values out of the valve. What can you do with these values? You can use these values to combine them on your machine level with other system information and thus creating an overall picture of your system condition. This is one of numerous fluid dynamic simulations we did during the development of a new WRC-4X. With these simulations, we were able to increase the volume flow capacity by 80% by keeping at the same time the pressure strength of 420 bar on all ports. You know, you don't have to take my word for it. Just get one and try it out yourself.